Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin kicked off the Independence Day holiday with a classic American tradition, iced tea and the beach. The lovebirds have been holidaying in the Hamptons, seaside communities known as a key summer destination for affluent New Yorkers, and on Tuesday were spotted enjoying a romantic picnic for two. Hailey wore a cute cord under which she had worn her black bikini, while Justin, who appears to be growing his hair out and is now sporting a mustache, kept cool in shorts and a vest. Laying out their blue and white striped beach towels, the pair dined on Starbucks and snacks before later posing for pictures with fans who were also in the area. The couple have been inseparable for the past month as they have traveled together to Miami and New York. They dated previously in 2016, but have finally rekindled their romance 2 years on after a period of estrangement. And it appears their relationship is going from strength to strength, as Hailey opened up on them back in May when she spoke to The Times.